A few of you are still without power tonight across the area. In fact, Carroll Electric says more than 2,000 customers are without power. SWEPCO reports less than 150 people in Northwest Arkansas and the River Valley are without power. And OG&E says that less than 50 customers in the Fort Smith area do not have power right now. We'll keep you posted with those numbers.